hello and welcome to this little Let's Play XCOM. I'll just start right off at Veteran because I'm not very good at this. Place our little base here. Yes, I can't spell. And this is our main base. Now, as you might see, I am running a mod. It's a modification of the, I think it's a gold edition XCOM, and it allows me to use some semi-high resolution, well, it's really fake high resolution, still. It also allows me some like mouse wheel zooming and more shortcuts like B for bases. Also allows me to change the initial layout of the base for a more proper defensible position if you, in case you get attacked. And some other things. We'll get to that later. So let's begin here with a researching laser weapons. And this is on the PC, by the way, just in case you were wondering. We'll begin with equipping our crafts. Crafts, whatever. I do not like those weapons. We'll begin with this. 8 will do. Now you're wondering what the hell I am doing. I'm going to show you shortly. These are useless in the beginning. I need something with a little bit more oomph in it. Right, we're gonna need more soldiers, we're gonna need more scientists, and we're gonna need... Think, ponder, think. We have one more, we need three. A couple of avalanche missiles. And for our badass guys, we need six of those. And we need a couple of ammo for that. Those and large rockets and a couple of stun rods for future whatever. There we go, spin around. Oh great, already. Now let's send out interceptor one. Is it small? Doesn't say. Hello, catch up. Count. Go aggressive. Blow them out of the sky. Oh, great. Ooh. These faster ships. Come on. Wait, load the water. Okay, fine. Blow them out of the sky. Yes! Sorry. One wet alien UFO. And here's another one. Send the second one. Yeah, we're gonna catch up with that one, I think. Oh yeah, we just might. Hello! Wait, it's a small one. Follow it. It might land somewhere. Oh, no we didn't. Ah, engage. Shoot it out of the sky. Outrunning! Oh, great. I'm so gonna lose this one. I'm gonna run out of fuel. Yes. Damn it. There's a couple of stuff. No, I know. That's the point. Because those are going to be replaced by this. No. Be more on. Avalanche. And avalanche. You might notice some lag in some of the animations here, and that is unfortunately a side effect of the D3D mode that I'm running in. It's the only way I could find to fraps this thing, otherwise I had used something like game cam or record my desktop or something, and I'm not really getting along well with those. Okay. First off, let's kick. Okay, so we need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 soldiers. No, 4 soldiers. 1 heavy weapons guy and 2 snipers. And another soldier. There we go. Derp. Heavy weapons guy. Yes. Actually, the sniper should probably stand last in the ship. Yeah, we should. There we go. Okay. No armor, of course. Equipment looks good, except we don't have any snipers yet. Time to get that tank. I hope something shows up. Research completed. We can now research. Right. Research laser pistols. Wait, we don't need those. HP rockets. Tank. Good. Bring the tank along as well. It. Now let's hope something shows up. UFO. Blast it out of the sky. Aggression. Boom. Ha. Okay. Let's just save this game here. Let's play. Our brave soldiers venture forth. Yes. Blah 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 blah. Kick the alien's ass. Pick up artifacts and kick some more alien ass.